Hey everyone, in this video I'll be telling you how to get a cellular data on your iPad. To get it, guys, you have to first of all check whether your iPad supports this. So first of all, go to Generals and go to About and check whether, guys, your iPad just check whether you have this cellular data support or not. Or you can check also by going to settings, and if you see the cellular data option, then it means it's your iPad supports the cellular data, and you must, and then you can activate a plan by selecting the carrier directly from the cellular data settings, or you can insert the physical SIM card as well. So yeah, that's how, guys, you can get cellular data. So also you can, if you have a physical SIM, you can insert, and then you can either recharge your or you can just recharge your SIM card to get the feature or get to use it on your iPad by from over here to the back.